And there we go. As simple as that.
Thank you, Mr. President. You've connected HP to the world.
With the Arab Spring and seeing the gatherings that were organized, today people have the capacity to communicate almost instantly and more freely than ever before. But apart from organizing these movements, it becomes increasingly harder far from where the problems is. You have to productive discussions. This speaks volumes. And his colleagues will keep.
Thank you.